titled Tonkinoa Alivongtai, A Northern Woman and a Fan, ink and watercolor on silk. The painting was made between 1935 and 1936. Experts predicted the work to go for 50,000 to 80,000 arrows. The most important feature in the painting is the background, which was drawn as embroidered silk. This dye can be seen in other silk paintings by Nam Son, providing his expertise when he taught art decoration at the college. At the same sale, a painting by Chen Van Gun was sold for 230,000 euros, which is the highest price paid for a piece by Chen Van Gun so far.